Merry Christmas, YouTubers and Chibolin. How was your Christmas Eve and Christmas and Christmas? Leave a comment down below. Everybody's crazy wild on YouTube.com with energy drinks. Show Nas regular to pop, 240 caffeine, 18 salts only. Cheers, bitches. Stars are tough. Probably not. I don't know what's going on, but 7:54 too. So right now, you know, this is a weather report, water bug on my Nexus 5, 4-9, right now 57 clear, no stove, heat blanket on, other heat blanket, regular blanket on, probably not good, I don't know, my girlfriend tried to scratch on the cat, grandma pulls the camera on. UV green 2 low wear sunglasses, pollen, yellowish green, light green 2 low. Predominant pollen, cedar / a Jupiter, UNIPR. To the conditions, pollen contrary for Wednesday will be on the increase, but will still remain in a low range. This is likely to be caused in part by rising temperatures. Oscillation. So far today, high 66, low 32. Yesterday, high 61, low 28. Yeah, no average. Dew point 50 degrees. Humidity 77% pressure. 29.97 inches. High 30.02 inches. Low 29.93 inches. Sun and moon, sunrise 7:10 in the morning, sunset 4:38 p.m. The moon WANING, crescent. The 10 days, December 25th through January 3rd. Christmas night, low 32, mostly cloudy. Thursday will be high 64, low 49, mostly cloudy. Always have foggy, windy, cloudy. Wow, that's when lights off now. That's strange. Friday will be high 53, low 45, mostly cloudy. Saturday will be high 60, low 58, 70% chance of rain. So Saturday day, rain likely, high in the lower 60s, chance of rain 70%. Saturday night, the picture emoji icon, cloudy cloud, 5 raindrops, then Saturday night, description rain, lows in the mid 40s, chance of rain 90%. So Sunday will be high 59, low 35, 50% chance of rain, and the day. Monday will be high 45, low 31, mostly sunny. Tuesday will be high 41, low 27, mostly sunny. Next Wednesday, high 44, low 35, partly cloudy. Thursday will be high 48, low 30, 80% chance of rain. So Thursday, January 2nd, picture movie icon. Cloudy cloud, 80%, 5 raindrops. Thursday, January 2nd, day description, mostly cloudy with a probability rain chance of precipitation 70%, high temperatures around 48 degrees, dew point will be around 39 degrees with an average humidity of 89%. Winds will be 3 miles per hour from the east northeast. So Thursday, January 2nd, the picture emoji icon is cloud, you know, night cloud, 70% chance of raindrops. Thursday, January 2nd, description, night, mostly cloudy with a probability rain chance of precipitation 65%, low temperature around 33 degrees, dew point will be around 36 degrees with an average humidity of 94%, winds will be 5 miles per hour from the west. The next Friday will be high 46, low 31, 40% chance of rain. So, Friday, January 3rd. Picture emoji icon, cloudy cloud, 40%, high raindrops. Friday, January 3rd. Day description, mostly cloudy with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation 35%. High temperature around 46 degrees, dew point will be around 66 degrees, with an average humidity of 82%, winds will be 9 miles per hour from the west. Then there we go. So, average. Average high 40, low 27. So, alrighty. So, YouTubers, YouTube Monk, comment down below, how's your weather? YouTubers, YouTube Monk, comment down below how it was your weather for Christmas Eve and Christmas. And YouTubers, YouTube Monk, comment down below, you know, how it is. Christmas Eve and Christmas, we'll all be done. Christmas Eve and Christmas. And Merry Christmas and have a Happy New Year. And comment down below New Year's Eve. I think I gotta go muggle for that scripture one. Yeah, I'm done doing that. And that's it. time with this, don't we? I didn't do no box office. Final solar eclipse of the decade. Okay, a rain and fire. NETANYAHU rush to bomb shelter after rocket attack on 7th April. Suspected forge fired aggressive with 108 package. Thank you. curse at Christmas without more than its first shot. Curse and more than 2 years. Stolen dog teeth at a mall's home from prison. Box office mojo by IMDb Pro Box Office.com/weekend. So number 10. That's what. Number 10, Black Christmas. Actually, number 5. Reversal Pictures. Number 9. 4BFERRI. That's what, number 6. 20th Century, 8, Queen, and so that's number 7. Here's Pictures, 7, Richard Jewell, that's number 4. And Brothers, 6, Bombshell, number, that's number 19, Major Films, number 5. Number 4, Cats, Tails, Toys, Minions, Pictures. Number 3, Frozen 2, last week. Number 2, Disney. Number 2, Jordan, and then so last week. Number 1, Sony Pictures releasing. Debut number 1, Star. D-B-I-S-O-D. I think I did not. I wasn't for sure. Probably did. So let's go with Google News or War News. I don't know what's going on. Google News, War News, I'm an Nexus. Alright, well. Pope Francis appeared for peace and Christmas Day message. Pope's Christmas Day message, offer hope against darkness. Pope Francis offers triple shout out to migraines and Christmas blessing. Pope Francis delivered Christmas Day message for hope in the face of darkness. Pope Francis Christmas Day message focused on Margaret's. Margaret's clean and just. This is being met with walls of indifference, hope, messages, warning, Christmas message. The finally solar eclipse of the decade will create rain of fire, December 26th, House of Watch. Live online. Glossaria IBLIB for Inside Story. Russia backs Syrian offenses, killed dozens, displaced tens of thousands. MUSTAFASAJARI, a senior official in the Turkey back Syrian National Army, published an open letter to ERDOGAN this week to highlight the frustrations. 2000 Police Northwest Area aim fierce assault by Assad. As many as 3,000 people have left the area. I did that last night. Turkey pressed Russia for new truce. And Syria ID LID official. Rebel Hell ID LIB region has seen an uptick in violence as government forces support by Russia. Russian air raids hit the area. Turkey warns refugees crisis could return with a vengeance in 2020. As a great struggle with overcrowded camps. Turkey demands end to Russian and Syrian bombardment of IDLIB. Turkey has demanded an end to a Russian and Syrian bombardment in the province of IDLIB, which has forced tens of thousands of civilians to flee their home. NETANYAHU rushed to bomb shelter after rockets attack on southern Israel. NETANYAHU rushed offstage of rocket fire from Gaza into Israel. NETANYAHU rush from campaign event during rocket attack. U.S. flies five planes on North Korea during Christmas Day threat. Trump urged to lower the bin for any threat. U.S. five planes fly over North Korea during Christmas Day threat. Trump brushes off North Korea. OMINO-US. Christmas gifts at ABC News. Okay. Yes, it's Christmas. He fired us from 120 homes in SC side. CHILEAN town. Dame CATHEDRALOY has 50% chance of being saved after fire. RECTOR. Notre Dame will host a Christmas mass for the first time in 2020. Notre Dame CATHEDRALOP for Christmas. Whenever we recover from devastation fire. There will be no Christmas on that day. One day not out of danger as friends know first Christmas on fire. No Christmas service on that day. KATHEDRA for the first time in over 200 years in DC night news. One day not ECTOR sees May. 50% chance of CATHEDRAL can you say no? YouTube video, one, three things you need to do: get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe to SSFL, and create notification bell. That's a great job. TarPet.com protest. Protesters, police clash as violent crime catching rally. Demonstrating stage anti-government Christmas Eve protest in Hong Kong may be seen on the news. It doesn't matter if it's Christmas, Hong Kong protesters keep up protests. Violent crashes in Hong Kong on Christmas Eve. And it had some tear gas Hong Kong protests again. Hong Kong police arrest and tear gas protests breaking Christmas Eve. Southland brace for some snow this Christmas. San Diego Mountain could get up to 30 inches of snow drawn. CAUTIONARY note for forecast. Post-Christmas travelers could run into rain, snow for the drive home late this week. Christmas Eve forecast at a beautiful home in BOULDR City. Southern California Christmas weather will be cold, wet, snow. Another American soldier died, so deadly year for U.S. and Afghanistan. Remains with special forces person to die near his arrival at Air Force Base. Mystery killing of WAHIDMOZHDAH Afghan and Allies linked to Taliban. Afghan officials say Taliban adopted plans to peace activists. Afghan officials say Taliban adopted dozens of peace activists. Remains of U.S. soldier Michael GOBLE Taliban has been returned to U.S. MODI, BJP party get backlash after. Hindu nationalism bill, and SFL talk
a great job about this, you know.
Citizenship bill, and the protests in India. Blind spot to backlash India's MODI party misread the mood. Citizens responsible to take care of the public. Harvey at PM on protest. AP photos in the joint India's recent law protest. Protest flares in India and ODI. Place a new position defense. Inspector by flash. MODI and BJP and Association Law such as OPP OSTIN ODI. Then ABE tells China no improvement in ties without paperwork. Labeling STABILI to one of East China seas. South Korea, Japan leaders to promote North Korea's dialogue. Japan and South Korea leaders meet to seek out layout of work. China, Japan, and South Korea meet to discuss PYONG possible. That's the new famous report from time. Japan's ABE asked South Korea mood to act on roles at first meeting for 15 months. China hosts Japan, South Korea seeking rejoin when new against North Korea. Moon said Japan is crucial as its leaders seek to repair damage. Given the Moon and Games energy crisis fire to be an art masterpiece, Tennessee Moon wanted in forest happened that killed two, including 49ers quarterback brother of Russ. This second, this happened that two men, including brother of San Francisco 49ers, have been arrested. Suspect in BEATHARD have been arrested in 9 years for a police. An arrangement sets for later. Having victim from BEATHARD and Paul TRAPPEI claim BEATHARD stabbing suspect. No, that's that name. That's what I was on. Roger. Please, man, that's what I was on. Okay. Oh, man, what's going on? That'd be awesome. And here's the hat. Button core line. Here's the hoodie, but my girlfriend found it. She got it. But is it kind of tight? I don't know. Magic Fat Pack. See if I got. I got a plane walker. So Christmas was that, you know. I'm gonna go with the show you the shoes. Got the jeans on. Here's the shoes. Black ones, you know. Globe. So yeah. So I sat through that. But I gonna be able to do the hot sauce. Because I got them and long johns, I washed them. See if they could dry. See about that tonight. So yeah, my girlfriend, she got a Hollister hoodie. Say she like it. to learn how to show and do it. Tire, whatever you know how to do. No tips. Forgot about them. I still have a black one, but the Samsung. I guess my dad said it came with a phone. If my dad gave me a backup smartphone, Nexus 5X. So YouTubers need to learn, remember what I said, download, do the, update for the phone, and it dies a red, and a blinking light of death. So, yeah. But, the phone I use now, it did that, it's not wireless. I can look up chat sketch and learn. That would make sense, because the Nexus 5X smartphone is the same piece on the GoPro Sketch 1 phone. So, no more Apple and iPhone. I mean, iPhone 5. iPods, yeah. That would look good on the GoPro Sketch 1, though, like that, but that would be a problem. So, what a crazy subway. Rush up there, it was weird. Oh no, definitely. See my mom. Oh boy, my mom got a present. Yeah. I was trying to surprise the fucking, but then again, that was black web. But it gotta be plugged, it was plugged in my laptop, and yeah. So that could be awesome. But then again, these, these are portable. But true that would work there and stuff that. I think it'd take time, but it does work. It worked from, true that. But, my graphics application would be better off with Halo. Big city after that. Like I said, haircut and doing what I do. But I didn't say nothing about time to get you one. My youngest sister has been getting, a Steak and Shake $25 card and a $25 movie card, and the other sister gave the $25 movie card. And $25 Starbucks, so good with that. We had to go with that. So what? That's like, that's $50. So good to that. At Money Report, I have $142 in that. Gave me $50. So, and the money is $53.79. So good on that one. So yeah. I got Beats headphones white. Where's my golf chopstick? Actually, one got her Shoe Carnival shoes. Oh, she likes it. Sprays, Bath and Body, and a Barnes Noble sock, the blanket, Word Scrabble, adult coloring book. Got the link to the adult coloring book. Didn't get no Air Apostle, Under Armour. I didn't get no Snake Pill. And that's what you do, you know, of Apple and iPhone. So, well, that would be a good phone, though. I hope it's not. I won't do that, but be a good backup. But, yeah. Well, that's the same. Well, you could change up. But boy, man, that'd be awesome. I would went back. Well, we're back and forth, you know. 4 Illinois Windwall Bash Duke Cable, 179, 179. They have everything there, you know how to do. We had ducks, they had pigs, cats, dogs, kittens, puppies. Maybe chickens. You know, all the music and Christmas Story, you know, Fortnite Ward, Tyrese Vic. Yeah. So my golf trap to catch one. She wash her hair, dry her hair, brush her teeth, mouthwash. She did that, shower and all that. Crazy. I wear the green. Well, that'd be fine anyway. Okay. Smoke up chapter catch one got a Christmas vacation. Maybe nothing going on. I don't know.
2 days! 2 days, smoke up chapter catch. Whoa, Mrs. Husband, two nieces and nephew.
Are they gonna be moving back in? Trash coming up, dishes coming up, folks. Laundry and trash. I take the trash out tomorrow. So yeah.
I'm gonna start. You do this tomorrow, baby. Tomorrow.
Gotta go to my girlfriend's house to catch the room. Grandparents off the stairs, the room, the upstairs, remodel, baby. You better believe it. We did wood. We did it. Wood should be good. We might get more wood. I don't know. We'll see about that. Probably that. Be pretty nice. You know how we do. Because, you know, got the steak and shake card. I know what we'll do with that. Maybe got the movie card. I'm just saying about that. So, for Friday, hopefully go big town. I mean, big food shopping. Not supposed to go over. YouTube to a blend. Subscribe, click notification bell. Casual Gary from Kentucky, number one food product reviewer on YouTube. He did Subway, Nashville hot chicken, and everybody doing it. They're not gonna be hollering like that. That'd be sweet. Yeah, these new sliders. For Illinois McDonald's, I got peppermint mocha.
Okay.
Yeah. That don't matter, I'm not a big fan of coffee. Talk to exclusive. He's trying to get the two new Rockstar energy drinks and juices. Go check here. John said her grandma wants to be called at 5 in the morning. What is she gonna do that? Dang. And I gotta get rest. That's weird. What? I guess we're gonna go downtown Chinatown. Wow. I gotta be crazy. Crazy. Yeah. I guess if you're gonna go big down the city after my mom. Mine's the best. Oh yeah, I watched Days too. Sorry to break the phone. I watched Days. Wow. YouTubers, YouTube, and comment down below the 18 dots only. You like the new Days? Like the commercial name, going back. See what they have. That's weird. Yeah. Gotta try to make that happen. Shit. Go to Bill on one, I guess. Dang. I wish I could freak. Oh, your sister did a sequel. Like that, that's a center. I use all that. Oh.
before I knew what they were. Oh, oh.
What? Not gonna have no Nashville hot chicken. What a joke. What for? Jeez. Don't make sense to me. That was dumb. Like that. What a joke. I don't know. But with my dad, you know, cut up, you know, McGuff Chops sketch one pancakes and eggs. Over easy. I guess we should have ate more. We did a cookie. My dad said my older sister, maybe my middle sister was, you know, Santa Claus. Yeah. You know, be like bakery or priceless or IGA. I guess I stupid. But, you know, I hate that, you know. Because there was two left. I thought it was pretty good, you know. I don't know, I'm kind of hungry. I wish I had a salad, maybe. I'd dig in for chili pepper sugar sandwich mix. Clay City, Illinois, Arizona, Disney Plus, I don't know, Casey's, $25, $50, $100. Just got a PlayStation, I went for it, I gotta go with my girlfriend to get you one. I guess my dad said, you know, give me $50 for iTunes cards if I want, you know. So, like that, I don't know. I'm not gonna check here, you know, but you know. Man, I should eat more. Oh, it's kind of pretty full. I drink a water. Of course, we're really tired, you know. The Pepsi was awful. Woke up to catch one, she'd be happy. She drank a lot of Mountain Dew. I like her cheese pizza. But that's the sad about that. Don't get the Bosco sticks and cheese. But cheese. Only Illinois pizza has cheese pizza, pepperoni, sausage supreme. Yeah. Meat lovers that have come out there. Bitch be great. I did the mint. I did the peppermint. Did I? Turn up for another Christmas. That was packed for some reason too. Yeah. Wow. Mach 21 for Illinois was closed. Went to Hawks. Had two Nas regular pop, two Mountain Dews. So who knows what Mach 21 would look like. It's just dead. I'll probably eat that. Chubby bird sugar sandwich makes at 10. At 10 o'clock. But that's sweet, that Samsung charger. The 1-1s, I gotta do a little charging. That's cool, that is a neat thing. Look, try to have stickiness, but boy, you know. That's the best thing for her. It's on the wait list, probably sold out, but. I don't know. I should have done that, but thought there was a certainty about it. But if I'm gonna get the drinks, because exclusive injury said, I think they, I watched a little of somebody on YouTube about it, But, AM, PM. But they said AM, PM exclusive, so. And he said it's gonna be hard. And TPX reviews, YouTube and YouTube, subscribe, click notification bell, number one energy drink product review. The number ones. Became legend and myth. Noses energy drinks. So, some big thanks and shout out and all that. But like last night, I got a lot of stuff to say and talk, Maybe I can do more. But it's like that, I guess I should have done that. Should have done better. But, Ghost of Energy, you're going to let me know. So that's going to be awesome. Because the T-Base Reviews said, what Ghost of Energy is all about. It does... the hard work, get the rare, hard energy drinks for us if we're $18 only, because these are energy drinks, so, I don't know, saw a little bit, but like that, but true that, I don't know, I watch a little, I didn't watch all of it, like T-Pex reviews, like that. With the gate, the G4, I've been doing that. A little iffy about them, it's like, So that's gonna be cool to say that, when I'm asleep, I don't know. What I'm gonna do about that, so that's gonna be unique. So I can save them, because I can't take that, because it's not portable. Yeah. Said wireless. I don't know, but, that's not. It gotta be plugged in. Wall, PlayStation. I don't know about PlayStation 3, but PlayStation 4, yes, the wall, laptops, so, I know that, of course a PlayStation 4 laptop, 100%, 100%, so. Oh yeah, my girlfriend tried to catch one, got a Sharpie set, so, and this looks pretty cool, people digging it, loving it, fun joke of my younger sister, and I have a kid 10 and under, but I like Sharpies and, permanent markers, Sharpies, they are something, I'd say needs some limited editions or rare stuff, got some mints and stuff of that, so, it's a cool thing, you got my middle sister, like that, because art and stuff like that, how they do it. That's like that, I don't know if this is in other countries, but Americans, you know, we're fascinated about Sharpies and permanent markers like me. It was not that, it was weird. It's like a, you know, it's a screen stain with these kind of markers, pen stains. You do that and it shows up. I forgot what was it. I thought that was pretty interesting and cool and different, you know. Well, I don't know. It's like projector things. I just wondered what that was about. I thought that was pretty neat. But you get what you get, you know. I'm glad she got that adult coloring book. Well, I said she could have that, but she can't wear this hoodie. I'm gonna do the do jeans. Definitely got her tip, so. So January, boy, you know, yeah, extra money, but not much. But you know, for jeans, two sets of tips. Shoes is good. Five pair of shoes. Shoes, good. You know. Socks, I don't know. I don't know what good socks for. Oh yeah, she wanna do Bath and Body socks like that on Amazon. Well, maybe one of the pair was from Big Up Big City FML1, maybe. Or maybe it was all on Amazon. She gotta get her the headphones, I guess it's Saturday, yeah. I guess I could see about some stuff. So, yeah, I know it sucks, you know, 7, but I don't know. But, well, that's how it goes, I guess. Yay me, yay me. Huh, Delta Day. Oh, it's iPhone 7. Okay. Oh, yeah. Got Barnes & Noble blanket. Gotta get a heat blanket. Come to the mill. But that's the same, because what is it? Hazelwood, Missouri. It'd be coming up, right? I can't really figure that out. It's all weird. Damn it. Well, I can't look at it here. I guess I could do the good boys. Try Netflix. And you got Quintina. Should surely be Dementia Films, Brad Pitt. Oh, okay, cool. Watching the Joker. Like that. I wanna do Netflix on that. But YouTuber gotta do 18 adults only. And even then the Joker too. But 2020, boy. Horror movies. Another Conjuring. The Purge. But yeah, there have been a lot of movies and TV show series. We're gonna get into that. Which they done a great job, yes they know. But then again, you know, wrestling. Beautiful. And again, you know, USA Network. I thought, you know, You know, they've done a lot of great things on USA Network. You know, true that, but whatever, not tackle too much. But, you know, I'm not gonna come out. I don't know, but whatever. But, you know, yeah. But let's move on. Ron turned finally saw Halloween Michael Myers. Have to be Dementia Films, Jamie Lee Curtis. Quiet Place 2. I want to do that on the Netflix. Will I do Candyman? I don't think. The Grudge? No. So, yeah. Let's go with promoting Monday through Friday days. 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific, NBC. Each of these children must be 18 adults only for 4 hours. That part lasted forever. So YouTube to children, have fun with that. And we at Thursday, MT, DJ McAllister, Chris, Pinky Guy. Yeah, I'm your pancake guy. I bet his parents are listening. Wait, wait. But, no, literally. But, let's move on, right? It's moving on time, right? Time to move on, right? Let's move on. So, Legacy Season 2. January 16th, Thursday, CW, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, YouTube, and maybe $50. Well, let's go with The Purge, you know? The TV shows. Yeah. Season 2 HE High Definition Blu-ray Season Best $24.99. The Real Version, Right Version, Unrated, YouTube Kingdom, Alini, 18th Dots Only. PlayStation Network 3, PlayStation 4. Incredible. I did both, you know, got it right and stuff, but you know how you do. Hope it will come back. You know. IBAT's dots only. Horror movies, horror TV shows. Did it right, unrated. Real version, got it right, the real deal. First, IBAT's dots only. Horror movies, horror TV shows, and The Purge. Then we'll go Wolf Creek. HD High Definition, Blu-ray on iTunes, maybe Season 2, $12.99. But, you know. Like here, go to search on iTunes of the TV shows, but YouTube and YouTube one, you gotta be 18 adults only. And the same like that, you know, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 4, door, all that. You know. But like Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2, get the HD High Definition Blu-ray on iTunes. Yeah. But you won't be disappointed. No, real version, I know that's what. YouTube, most important thing, YouTube is YouTube on your ADHD. You got, if you like, Australia, horror movies, foreign horror movies, and like Wolf Creek 1 and 2. It's like me, I got the unrated on Amazon a long time ago. Go here on the iTunes in the movie section, and surely you could do that. Find the Wolf Creek 1. HD High Definition Blu-ray unrated, but YouTube is YouTube one. Gotta be HD's adults only. You won't be disappointed. So yeah, there it goes. Like it. And Coraline, my life story, you know. Love it. Gonna get no laptop. It's like Disney Plus. I really, really want to get that Disney Plus to watch the new Star Wars movie. People flipping out, freaking out in a good way. Love themselves some Baby Yoda one time. Did you see Hulk? So they crying. Yeah. You got Lady and Tramp, see what about that? You got that Noah. I could say, you know, find the actress and all the above. She, you know, she'd been, for years, she'd been, she'd been doing her thing. One of the hottest actresses. Why me? I think earned and deserved. Like that schnoz to tell bitches to be crazy. But, you know. But, yeah. But YouTubers need to tell mud and comment down below. We'll talk about that. Did you see Eddie Murphy? Saturday Night Live? You have Tracy Morgan, David Chappelle, and Chris Rock. That's cool, man. That's cool. Well, we got Keaton coming up there, too. And how we do. But like that, you know, was missing Richard Pryor. But, you know, that's the saying about that. You know. But, you know, Bill Cosby, yeah, but, you know, yeah. So he's going to be in prison, shit, all that, guilty, the rest of his life. So, Richard Pryor, you know, like that, you know. Yeah. It's like that, I don't know what they said, how he died. You know, every, you know, I think, you know, well documented of a, you know, a drug problem, but, you know, I would do. Yeah, I respect Richard Pryor, you know, I would do. You know, you got Gene Wilder, you know how we do. Even all that stuff, you know. All that stuff, you know. You know, he was white, but, you know. He didn't care, but. Like Mel Brooks and all that Blazing Saddle, you know. Well, people got mad, you know. Well, I guess there'd be a few minority or whatever. Maybe a lot of people, because, you know. You know. It was an African-American cowboy. But I'd say white people was pissed. Because that was like Richard Pryor's deals. You know? Yeah. I don't know. I like that. I don't know. I gotta look and dig in. But you know how we do. You know, it's Gene Wilder. They did tons of movies. I talk about this and all that. But you know how we do. It's not, you know, not funnier than Richard Pryor. It's like that, you know, how we do, you know, you got, you know, Keaton Thompson, Keaton and Kelly, they made me laugh, you know, Ken and Nickelodeon, you know, David Chappelle, his special, you know, all that stuff, that his TV show on Comedy Central, you know. People talk about that. I watch a whole Netflix. That new, his newest and latest. Good. At least fuck. Tracy Morgan. I don't know. You know. I heard of him. Not seen much of his stuff. And you know how we do. Chris Rock. Yeah. Funny as fuck. You know. Adam Sandler. You know how we do. So yeah. I like Eddie Murphy. True. Like that, I don't know, because, you know, Eddie Murphy stuff, you know, probably even Saturday Night Live, you know, of the stuff like that. I don't know if my dad said that was the best time, or, I don't know, because, you know, Eddie Murphy, you know, he worked with the greats, you know, St. Dan Aykroyd, Steve Martin. Probably have to work with Chevy Chase. But then again, I you know, like that with Belushi, you know, that's of the year. Saturday Night Live. Bill Murphy. So, yeah. you know, they talk about like coming to America and stuff like that. Or what, like that, whatever it is. People love that movie. People love Boomerang. Like Dr. Doolittle, you got Robert Downey Jr. But people love him instead of passing on the greatest comeback story and all that, of that, you know. Me, I'm proud, and you know how we do. He beat the odds, done the unthinkable. You're gonna have that, but then again, it's Robert Downey Jr., so people would be like, yeah, they love him. But, you know, people say, you know, who's gonna be the better, Dr. Doolittle, be Eddie Murphy? That's a saying about that, because, you know, originally, you know, it'd been Switch and stuff like that, you know, do African American people, you know, whatever, you know, how we do. And he, of characters, you know. As he's saying it, like me, told me, you know. Rest of his way, you know. Yeah. That's Eddie Murphy saying, you know. But that Dizzy Haunted Mansion, people love that movie. You know. But Eddie Murphy, he'd be in love, you know. Yeah. So, I hated. It's like that, you know, because I like the movies and stuff that, you know, of the, you know, of Clean, then, you know, because his comedy, Saturday Night Live was outrageous, but, you know, comedy shows, it was. So, yeah. Well, that's to say that, you know. No. So, you know, yeah, Eddie Murphy, you know, mentioned up, you know. Went after, you know, Bill Cosby. Not some mission about Richard Pryor, but, you know. I don't know. I think Eddie Murphy worked with Richard Pryor. I bet he did. And it's funny, you know, of the salary of the budget of Netflix, because, you know, David Chappelle, Eddie Murphy, and Chris Rock. You know, Happy Madison Productions, and you have, yeah, you have Adam Sandler, Rob Snyder, Kevin James. Got some great fuck Tracy Morgan on there. That's just like that. You probably have projects on Netflix and Hulu Plus, you know. It's like Richard Pryor, you know, yeah. Well, it's like Robert Downey Jr., you know. Like him, he beat it. Richard Pryor, I don't know. But, you know. It's like that, you know. Who was really first? Was it Richard Pryor or Bill Cosby? But then again, you know, yeah, but not anymore. He's guilty. Gonna be out of prison. Gonna be spending the rest of his life. Should be in prison. Alright, there we go. Gotta go. Unfortunate, but. Kinda should, but I don't know. You damn you do, you damn you don't. But, well, that's how it goes. Yeah. But, yeah, really good. That's gotta be interesting. But, can't say nothing wrong with that. My dad loved Richard Pryor. Loved Gene Wilder. We're gonna go out here. It's like that with that relationship. That's amazing. All that relationship. You know, we do. But, you know. I think, that's me of a dark cloud, I think. I like that. I got, you know. But Richard Pryor, you know. You got it. See, but, you know. But Bill Cosby of the good comedy, but that's the saying about it, you know, not a good guy. So there you go, you know. But it's like that, should I fuck, you know, all of it, you know, do, but yeah, I don't know. That's the thing, you got it. And so be in prison. Maybe in home or love or whatever. I mean, I don't feel sorry for him. It's a Bill Cosby. Oh, God! Not good. Yeah. Well, it's like that. You're gonna be like that if you're feeling it. Right? And you know he ain't gonna be a scumbag. But Richard Pryor, you know, a outrage comedy, David Chappelle, Eddie Murphy, Chris Rock. Oh yeah, I watch it. I remember the kid on HBO. I was like, what the fuck, man? This is crazy as fuck. Cause I was like, damn. But then it's HBO. That's like, wow. Chris Rock really going there. So. Tracy Morgan, he would assume too, but I don't know. But, yeah, gotta go, but I just wanted to share that. But, Merry Christmas, have a Happy New Year. YouTubers, YouTube one, comment down below. Christmas Eve, how was your Christmas Eve and Christmas holiday, traditional, seasonal, what's up that? Happy New Year, YouTubers, YouTube one, comment down below. Any big plans of New Year's Eve? Happy birthday to Jesus, MTD. You have Santa Claus, they have elves. We'll be out there, you know, all that. Family, friends, cherry the moments. Memories, all the above, you know, we do. YouTube one, I hope you had a great Christmas Eve and Christmas. Be safe, be careful, you know, we do. Please don't drink and drive, don't do no stupid. Use common sense, reality, my fans are very close. Responsibility. Get wasted and high. Let somebody else drive you. If you want to, the main thing, do it responsibly at your home. If you're 21 and older. 21 and older. Come on, people. Come on. Come on, American. So, now all this says Google, YouTube. TPH Reviews, exclusive energy, you know, Couch Gamer, Kentucky, Red State, Update, YouTube, Patreon, Podcast, Patreon, you know. Good people, indeed, family, friends, MTD, PlayStation number 4, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 3, CW, USA Network, Purge, South Park, Netflix, or Plus, Amazon, eBay, PayPal, QVC, Dave Venable, you know how we do. So there we go. iTunes, if not mentioned, not regular Joe Pulp, and many more. All right. Energy drink, not regular Joe Pop, 204 caffeine. YouTubers, YouTube when I see it. Alright. Oh, fuck off.